You're a real life goddamn superhero.
We're gonna make it.
I'm a what now?
Agent, got a call from someone you know. They're asking to be put through directly.
This is Vikram Malik. Agent, you must forgive my brusque attitude previously. I wish to demonstrate my gratitude to you for rescuing me from the hyenas. I understand the theater needs battery packs, and I know where such an item can be found. Meet me at the Odeus store and I'll show you. Malik out.
We didn't find any batteries at the office, Agent, but the theater still needs them. This one could be worth checking out.
How can I ever repay you?
I'm a what now?
Ammonium...
Open sesame. What the hell?
Stupid door. Open up, you piece of crap. Damn it!
Reinforcements incoming.
Go get them! They'll take everything!
We're not touching them!
Supply room access unlocked.
Thank you, Agent.
Secure the area.
Is that a... Nah, it's nothing.
Walking around in an oven.
Nice.
I'm a what now? What the hell?
Stupid door! Seems like Vikram Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs for the theater. Vikram Malik is going to help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Yodia store.
Why can't someone else do this?
Agent, I did some digging on Malik. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him.
Agent, it's Vikram Malik. Pass through the atrium and meet me downstairs. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
My key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? The battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for. What are you waiting for? Get into the cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
I see a group of hyenas heading into the O'Dea store.
Best of luck, Agent. I think you're gonna need it.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs. But getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy. Upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
Farmer can do.
You know what to do.
Good progress. No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. You survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.